used them recreationally in the past with like friends and stuff. But a few years ago, I went to Peru for a retreat to do Huachuma or San Pedro, whatever you want to call it. And that was the first time I really experienced medicine in a sacred space. And it was really powerful. And there was a wonderful medicine man holding space for us. And so that just kind of made me come back and reflect on like you were saying, healing's for everyone, right? Not everyone can afford to go to Peru and do this medicine that they've never even heard of to know that they should be saving money for this trip, right?
Yeah.
Most people, if not everyone in the United States, have heard of psilocybin mushrooms, and like it makes it a little bit more accessible to use a medicine like that. So why can't we be creating sacred space with a medicine that grows in our own country and that people are more familiar with? So from a space holding or spiritual perspective, I do sort of like these in-home retreats with people where we try to do some type of psychedelic healing. I do breath work with people. So for anyone who...
Which can be psychedelic.
Correct. So if for anyone who doesn't want to do psilocybin, we can do breath work to sort of get you in a similar mindset, which is obviously maybe something that people are more comfortable with. I'm not like providing mushrooms or psilocybin to anyone, but people are doing them anyway. And so something that I feel really strongly about is if people are going to do this medicine on their own anyway, isn't it safer if I teach someone the importance of intention setting and creating a safe space for yourself and having a sitter so that if you do get into a headspace that you can't get out of whatever that negative thought loop is, I can be there supporting you to pull you out and ask you the right questions so that you can better process these emotions and optimize that experience and the healing that the medicine has to offer. So that's sort of like how the process works, right? Like I'm going to do a retreat for you and use something like breath work or sound healing, or because I'm a physical therapist, do body work or energy healing throughout the process. And if you have chosen to purchase this product by yourself and are going to be doing them there anyway, then me being there while you are doing them is just safer.
Yeah.